week. And so he moved the follow-up, I'm suggesting that you measure later not by the contemporary churches of our day, who are as many years away from the first churches as is waiting, and who can't be the standard for any church here. But in terms of the churches that are in the scriptures, who are more serious, who didn't have the threat of baldness and the blockage that baldness sometimes create and prevent the church from being connected.
We just want to be here as long as we need to be here to do whatever we
be for the metal, and they'd be for the rubbers, just paint. On the mission that Waylon is on, how well small Waylon is, understand what that mission is, and walk up in the trees. Lord, I thought we thank you for the time that we have spent together in rethinking about Waylon, rethinking about leadership, rethinking about tomorrow of this church. We thank you for the leaders who are here, the youth who are here, the long-standing youth who are here, and those who have come aboard. We pray for those who are not present to be a part of this experience. We pray that their absence will not be a holdup for the mayor taking fresh steps to be the church that we have or to be in the tomorrows of our lives. Thank you for Christian Education Ministry, this church, Waylon. Thank you for Pastor Lovett. Thank you for all the ways in which we have built this church thus far. We can't change what you've done thus far. We don't want to. Concern now is Waylon tomorrow. Move us, prod us, guide us, push us, so that we can move our thoughts before we have to take our seat if the Lord does not return before then. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 Amen. Be led by it.